Hello everyone, welcome to our channel. Tesla is preparing to produce a new six-passenger, long-range vehicle positioned between the Model X and Model Y. The vehicle, called the Model YL, will be available first in the Chinese market. The Tesla Model YL is expected to carry a price tag of approximately 400,000 yuan. On July 16th, Tesla announced on social media that the Model YL could be delivered in the fall. According to CLTC data, the vehicle's range is 751 kilometers and the battery pack is 82 kilowatt hours. Produced at Tesla's Shanghai Gigafactory, this flagship model is a large, six-seat, all-wheel drive luxury electric SUV with a wheelbase exceeding 3 meters and a length of approximately 5 meters. It sits between the Model Y and Model X. Its dimensions are 4,976 millimeters long, 1,920 millimeters wide, and 1,668 millimeters high, respectively, with a 3,040 millimeters wheelbase. Powered by a dual motor system, 3D3/3D7, the vehicle can reach a top speed of 201 kilometers per hour. So what do you think of the vehicle? Share your thoughts in the comments. Don't forget to like the video, subscribe to our channel, and turn on notifications to stay informed about our new electric vehicle videos. See you in the next video. Goodbye.